Ding dong! Crazy bird lady! I'm back for some answers! As to why you live in the creepiest apartment ever!
Agatha? Agatha! It's Lucas!
Oh, that bitch is dead. Oh, she's dead. I have seen enough horror movies to know where this is going. Time to ransack her house. She's not gonna need it. Should probably take that knife. You know, in case there's something going on here. Lucas, take that.
Old plates on the shelf.
Plates. Plates.
An old wood stove.
Stove.
The coffee pot is still hot.
Coffee. Sink.
An old sink. Nothing
milk.
In particular.
I know, because there's no milk in there. If there was, he'd open it up. Cue sexy music. Alright. Is she back in the bird room? Hello? Oh. Ain't nobody with the bird. She's dead. She is a corpse. Can't even do anything in here? Okay. The hell's going on with that bird? He's like, Kah! She's dead, fool! We killed her! Kah! And now we're gonna kill you!
Someone just went out the window.
What?
Sir, I need to get your name before I can record your message. Sir, the police cruiser will be there in just a few
minutes. Oh, hell no! Call that. Don't worry about the old lady. She was gonna die anyway. Get your ass out of there. Police cruiser. On the way. Oh, shh. Ma'am, are you okay? Oh, that. Yeah. Okay. Okay. She should have had life alert. I've fallen and I can't get up. She would have been fine.
They killed her. She was the only one who could help me. The only one who knew.
They killed her, and then they're gonna kill me. Oh my god.
Maybe she left me something. The answer could be here somewhere.
On the table, maybe? Is that easy?
Apartment before the police get here.
The clue is on the table.
Here, man? Tell me, what is your cage like?
Well, despite of my rage, I'm still just a rat in it. Oh, what was that? That's the exit. Anything under the bed? In the wall that looks like a... Look, there's like a thing in the wall. Or the cupboard, whatever.
The cupboard is locked.
So there's a key. Birdcage! Birdcage! Key in birdcage. And run to that... God, look at... She has a giant evil face on her wall. When the cops get here, if they don't think she's a killer, then they are really bad at their job. Okay, come on. A little more pep in your step, buddy. And find some freaking birds. Birdcage. Look inside a birdcage. Anything? Oh, what the hell? Key?
Hey, there's a piece of paper in this cage.
Or a piece of paper, whatever.
Door's locked tight. There's gotta be a key somewhere.
Oh my god, yes, I'm...
Open with.
Well, just reach your little ass hands in there, pretty boy. What the hell? That's bird feed, isn't it? Nope. And... top. Key? No, what the hell? Alright, let's try bottom and maybe it's in the bird feed thing? Because, you know, I feed birds, and that was part of the story earlier, and... Key!
There's a key in the seed bag.
Wow, how I pieced that together. Alright. No, just... There's no... Don't close the drawer, stupid! Put more fingerprints everywhere. Come on. You are really cavalier about taking your time with this, pal. Note. Oh my god. Let's go.
A newspaper article from 1920.
Why are you reading it now?
Why would Agatha want me to see this?
Okay, let's go. Just go. Okay, there are cops right there, and they are coming after you, dude. Alright, you need to run. You need to run down the hallway as fast as you can. Get out that window, fool. Get out the window. Run. Just go. Just jump. Just out the window. Escape! What the hell? I wonder if I could use that lock on the thing. Probably not, huh?
New York police. Anybody there? Hey, Kevin, call an ambulance. There's a body on the floor.
Good work, detective.
Uh-oh. What?
Do your laundry. Do your laundry.
The hell's so scary about a dry cleaner?
Sorry, we're closed. Come back tomorrow.
Oh, I won't be long.
Master Natilan, Gibini, Nataquen, Castanetli, Quaticlana, Requentana.
So I said to him, Maury, I said, don't call me if you're gonna be acting that way. Oh dear God!
I finally put all of the pieces together. All that's left is to arrest the killer. Captain Jones has given us everything we asked for. There's no chance of him escaping.
Well, he's not there, but...
Okay, this is it. Everybody in position.
Copy that.
Let's do this.
I'll go in first. You cover me.
Okay.
Carla,
total badass.
What the hell? Whoa, hold
damn,
up.
What the hell is this?
Cover me. I'm gonna check the doors.
This was not how I left the place. Okay, this is how I left the place. Can I finally look in this chest? It's gonna be just dead bodies in there. Wait, so have I really been ultra crazy the entire time? Hold up. So is my girlfriend and everything a dream? Oh my god. What?
We missed him. Well, he's running now.
Wait, so am I really a psycho? Am I the demon guy? Whoa. Am I the bad guy the entire time who thinks he's a good guy being, used? How did I throw a dish... or a dishwasher? Oh my god. Appliances! I know them! How did I throw a washing machine into a bathtub? That's super strength.
He's running across the street. What should I do, Carla?
Stop him! We're coming.
What?
Copy that.
It happened again. Somebody died in the lavamatic. I saw it like I was there. Agatha's dead, so who's gonna tell me what's going on?
The Lava-matic? That definitely sounds like a place where someone would die. Yes, it's the Lava-matic. It makes lava. Automatically. There's nothing on TV
put
tonight.
Put your hands in the air.
Oh.
Damn, the police. They already found me.
Yes.
I'll spend the rest of my days rotting in prison. And I'll never find out what really happened.
No, unless
it's not gonna happen like that.
Red, green, blue, yellow them!
Shit.
What? What?
Matrix, you bitch! Oh,
Jesus.
Kung Fu Panda, you bitch! Enter the dragon, you bitch!
Stop or I'll shoot!
Don't move, asshole.
Oh, dude. Bullet time? It's a good thing all their bullets are so slow. Dude. What is happening? How did I get these abilities? I become Neo.
Police. Don't move.
Whoa. I know Kung Fu.
Wait, how come all of a sudden cars appeared on the street? For days, no one was out driving. And now they're all like... Do you see? The police are about to arrest someone. Hey, everybody, let's go look. People are coming from miles around to witness this. What? Ow. 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 Oh, shit. Okay, over. I'm super focused right now. Do not get hit by cars. Jump on helicopter. Slide under dump truck. I like how this is the only thing that goes through his mind. This is what he's thinking about.
Hang on to that thing! My fingers, they hurt so badly.
Duck! Or jump it! Carl's like, damn. He handsome. Oh my god! I thought he was gonna get hit!
Shit, that's crazy!
We need to catch him. Next time, he won't get away.
Oh my god. There was nothing not amazing about that. That was wonderful on every level. Every single level. Shit! Shit, Tyler, that was crazy! Let's go with Tyler for this. I'm pretty sure he's about to do nothing. Like, well, we just saw some cray stuff.
5 men in the hospital. 4 wrecked squad cars. A helicopter that just missed blowing up in our faces. Meanwhile, the killer takes a nice quiet ride on the subway.
You're a loose cannon, Carla Valenti!
For all this.
Carla.
Nothing went according to plan, Captain. The operation was set up by the book and everybody did their jobs, but Kane displayed some abnormal abilities.
Just what are you trying to tell me here? That this guy is Superman? That's your excuse? And you seriously expect me to buy that crap?
I've been on the force for 15 years. I'm getting too old for this shit.
Captain, we're not amateurs. If this guy was a tourist, we would have cuffed him and stuffed him in no time. We underestimated him. He's a lot more dangerous than we thought.
I don't give a crap about your two-bit excuses. When the press finds out that Kane slipped through our fingers, they're gonna make me a laughingstock, and the mayor's gonna come looking for my head. Now, what is the plan, people? Are you on his trail?
Carla.
Kane's photo will be in every squad car, train station, and airport. We're going over every inch of his apartment and interrogating his associates. He can't stay hidden forever.
I want every available man on Kane's ass right now. I want him locked up.
Sir, are you sure his ass is where we should be putting our men?
I want this nut job behind bars before he decides to cut somebody else. Now get out of here!
You're a loose cannon!
Carla, I've been looking for you. We found some of Kane's prints in an apartment where we found the dead body of an old lady. And that's not all. There was a double murder last night in a lavomatic. One of the two victims was killed by knife blows to the heart. Garrett's already there. He's waiting for you.
Interesting, but it's an entirely different killer. All right. Laundromat, go!
-5 degrees Fahrenheit. Every day it got a little colder. The whole city seemed to be numbed by the snow and ice. But nobody was worried about it yet.
What? Everyone seems pretty worried about everything in this city. Oh, I'm sorry, in New York, which this clearly is.
Go take a look inside, Tyler. I'm gonna talk to Garrett and see if he found anything.
Cool with me. I can't even think out here in this damn cold.
Unless I have a basketball, in which case I am an amazing player. Excuse me, sir, ma'am, person. Okay.
Ah, I was waiting for you, Carla.
So, what happened here?
The guy who runs the Lavomatic found the bodies around 5 o'clock this morning when he came to open up. When he tried to get in, it seemed like the door was blocked from the inside. He saw the two bodies through a window and called the cops.
Victims?
What do we know about the victims?
The man was called Jose Lopez. He works here and was supposed to close up last night. The woman's name was Anita Martinez. She did her laundry here on a regular basis.
Oh, best accent flair
ever. Were there
any
witnesses?
Anita Martinez.
No eyewitnesses. We checked around the neighborhood, but didn't turn up anything. This guy got lucky. He commits a double murder in front of a window, and nobody sees a thing.
Thanks, Garrett.
Anything else you could tell me? Any other things? Sir? Sir, you seem very suspicious, being the only person out in the snow, staring at a murder scene. If I was a good detective, I would question you. Just saying, sir. Well, I guess that's it, considering there's literally nothing else on the street. Okay. Let's go back inside, I guess. Oh, it's another one of those we both can find different things, like the restaurant. Alright, so what are we looking for? Ooh, what the? That is a dead man.
A knife stuck in his eye. Death would have been instantaneous.
A dead man whose corpse is like, fabulous! I die with style. What can I look at him again?
His wrists are all cut up. Looks like some kind of symbol carved on them.
Oh.
Snake.
Put it together.
Snake
put it together, lady. Walk through the crime scene. Nothing wrong with that. Wait, why would there be bloody footprints?
Did you notice this blood over here?
Yeah, I saw that. What do you think it means?
That the murderer was bleeding before he stabbed his victim. Just like in the toilets of the restaurant.
So he cut up his arms and went to stab her. That makes perfect sense. Again, stop walking through. You're contaminating evidence, Carla.
3 or 4 stabs in the area of the heart. Exactly like the victim in the restaurant. I wouldn't be surprised if the autopsy finds that the arteries were severed.
Am I gonna have to play that mini game again? Simon says to find out if the arteries were severed. Ooh, take that. All right, switch. Switch up. What the hell? Why did he see laundry thing? Like, oh yeah, I left my stuff in here.
Here's the victim's laundry. Who would have believed she wouldn't be alive to get it out when it was ready?
That's the first thing that came to your mind? Like, man, she wasted all that money on laundry.
Poor girl, she was stabbed from the front. She found out who her killer was at the very last moment.
Check the phone?
We can still hear the dial tone. She must not have had time to dial the number. Too bad, we could have had a live witness.
Who would have waited on the line the entire time? Good work, detective. Hello? 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 Is anyone there? I've been waiting for like 15 minutes. Hello? 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 I have no one to talk to.
Knife is stuck in his eye. Damn, that's gotta hurt.
Excellent conclusion, Tyler. Excellent. Damn, that guy is dead.
Let's go. I've seen enough. What are we supposed to think about this murder? The guy committed suicide after killing the woman? It seems absurd, but it's the only explanation. I don't think Kane had anything to do with what happened at the laundrette. But all the same, there's got to be a link between the two murders.